Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we will do the presentation. First of all, thank you all for attending the Ground Maintenance Supplier sponsored NFA Under 14 Girls Cup. I'm sure you'll agree it was an excellent game, very competitive till the end, with the team in the middle handling the game very well. So I'm sure you'll show your appreciation for the three teams tonight by giving them a round of applause. We have to present the trophies. Michael Wright from GMS, who's the sponsor tonight, and assisted by Wilton Holmes, who's the director of the NFA. We will start by, as tradition, by the referee, Alan Hassan, and assistants Max Phillips, Adam Kane, and Emma Hunt. Come forward, please. We start the presentation for the finalists. You can see them. If I would like to ask the coach to come forward first, please, and receive his momentum. So we are straight to the match. So I would like the rest of the East and Castle East End young ladies to come forward and receive their trophies, please. For the victors, would you be a Spawn Club? I would like to ask their two coaches to come forward, please. As is tradition, is he who's the skipper? I'll come last. So that the rest of the team can come forward, please, and receive their trophies.
Lift it in the air, girls.